this is our 20th annual first flight field trip. So for the last 20 years, we've been inviting the Greater Orange County community into our house here at Honda Center to come learn about the science of hockey. And this year, we're exploring the theme of Light the Lamp, which is an exploration of circuitry and electricity and everything it takes to get that little red light behind the goal net to light up after, hopefully, the Ducks score.
It's a way for us to connect with the community and connect with the smaller children that, you know, some of them don't necessarily get to come to the games, and they get to see kind of how our world works and how we can connect the two. And I think it's exciting for them to get out and kind of be part of something different.
At Orange Coast College, we have the STEM Center, which is brand new, and students can study all the sciences, biology, geology, chemistry, physics. What they can then do is they can transfer to a major four-year university.
For the last 4 years, OCC has been a wonderful addition to this field trip. It just really signifies what a special relationship we've cultivated with you and how much impact you bring to this event. And the Anaheim Ducks are super thankful to share the stage with Orange Coast College.